All right, so we're going to clean out the E-tank today, and I started draining some water and had a, and I knew this was going on, but I want to show you the difference here. This was a piece of, this was a stainless steel skillet. It was one of my cathodes for one side of the tank. That's how much gunk that thing picked up over a couple months here. This is a commercial grade piece of stainless steel. It's a lid for a warming pan. It's a heavy, and it shows basically no sign of wear or corrosion or whatever. So I guess the lesson learned here for a little sample is if you're gonna use some stainless steel, get a good quality stainless steel. And you won't have this kind of junk to deal with.